She do be vibing though.
Animals that make me question my place. Animals that make me question my place in the world. Standing at 10 feet tall and weighing up to 600 pounds, Gigantopithecus is basically a roided up orangutan. Although this Donkey Kong on growth hormones is a vegetarian.
Oh my fucking god, this fucking map, are you fucking serious? Fucking rubbish. Fucking map. This map is fucking rubbish. This threw me off right here. KK, look at me. Wake up, KK. KK, look at me. He looks at me. He looks at me, and I look at him. He looks at me, and I look back at him. Cranium Danium.
Last week I had you write an essay about the things that you love the most. This week I thought it might be fun if we wrote an essay about the things that we dislike the most. Solomon? Yes,
Now this gameplay speaks volume. Boy, your arm is not that long to knife me. Put your shit back in your pocket. You hear what I'm saying, KK? High five, bro. Nice. Right behind you, KK. Back door, back door. He coming through the middle. Over there below you. Downstairs, downstairs. He has no health. Come on. There you go. And I look at him, he looks at me, and I look back at him. This fucking pre-firing downstairs. Hope you kill his ass too. They both in there. Pre-firing buttholes. Move, kicker. He's in there. My gun literally ran out of ammo. This is our theme song into the match. God damn. I fucks with that. Kick it. Gotta play it over. That Jamaican joint like that. Fuck! Don't care. Bullshit coming up left. Coming left through middle. Through middle. He looking through middle. Yeah, up there. He might be pushing our spawn. Yeah, he looking through this bridge. Are you coming up behind you? They're making us fight for it. Shit. They cheated for him when I shot at him. Sweep and clear. Move. Where we push? You want to push left steps or right steps? What you want to do? Push left steps. Left steps. Fuck out your ass, bro. Nah, I already killed him. That would do running through middle. But yeah, you see. He tried to come up behind you. Nice shot. Watch this spin around and twisty. Double tween. Oh shit. What we gonna do, KK? Ooh, so clean. If you ever see me in the street fight in the lobby, damn, I ain't say it right. Fuck it. He said, "If you ever see me fighting in the forest with a grizzly bear, help the bear, KK. Help the bear." What the f- bro? The only thing that fucked me up, my gun wasn't reloaded. That's the only reason he got me. My gun wasn't reloaded. Well, what are we gonna do? Right. That is the way. It's that way or our way. That is our ninja way. That way or the ninja way. Fuck out of here, yo. Oh shit. Left or right? Left or right? You haven't seen me street fight with a grizzly bear. Help the bear. KK, hey, get that bread, then he, then leave. Peace out.
Don't go, dude. you let him go. We're going to as soon as you let him go. I'm going to.
Get the fuck out.
Let him go.
This 4th of July weekend in Indiana, 5 still unidentified white men decided to lynch a black man. Right before this video began and people tried to intervene, they grabbed this man and yelled, "Get the noose." And if you have any question at all as to whether this was race...
Let him go, please. Let him go. Please let him go. We're going to as soon as you let him go. I'm going to.
Guys, get the fuck out.
Let him go.
Get the fuck out.
Let him go.
This 4th of July weekend in Indiana, 5 still on. Identified white men decided to lynch a black man.
Oh.
Right before this video began and these people tried to intervene, they grabbed this man and yelled, "Get the noose." And if you have any...
It won't even let me ready up. Unless I already did.
Two videos, please, because all questions will be answered. But yet, we're just crazy for thinking all of these suicides or something else.
Last person above me. Oh, shit, he dropped below. You already saw what I was about to do to that man. Yeah, okay, but they both on the steps. One person in the middle. Got a shotgun. Yeah, there you go. Y'all forgetting y'all can step on the tires, bro? Step on the tires, bro. Don't let them be in the middle. I told you don't let them be in the middle. Your ass didn't want to listen. And you a pussy for real. Next time, KK, don't be so far from the middle, bro. If you know the time about to run out and they can catch the flag. I'm about to go to game chat because I can't hit shit for real. Get the fuck out of here with this bullshit, yo. This shit crazy. Get out of here with this bullshit, yo. Last person in the middle, where the flag is at. He just ran out to your left. Hard left. He's on your left.
We've got him on the ropes. Don't let your guard down.
I shouldn't have to yell out where they're at. I should just be able to say, oh, they're on your left and you look left, bro. Come on now. They're not that good. I just need you to listen to me when I call them out if I ever die. That's all. One upstairs in the middle, walking upstairs right now. Step on top of the tires and shoot him. Get a more better shot instead of just jumping up and trying to shoot him. There you go. Look through the middle. There you go. Step right there and look through the middle. Just stay looking that way. Just don't move forward. Because he was going to be right there. That's all you got to do. Right in nuts. You did that? Yeah, 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 bud. You got shot in your teeth, bud. I use crossbows. That's one thing I know how to do.
unidentified white men decided to lynch a black man.
You back, KK? Yes, dude. Thank you. I thought he kicked you out. Yeah, boy. That's what I'm talking about. Get your ass back in here. Fuck as they thought this was. You about to cheat on the last game? Fuck out of here. We won this tournament. Get the fuck. Hold up, bro. I'm done with this fucking game. I'm gonna rush middle, KK. On left side, KK. Left side, coming through the container. You saw him. He might be crouching. Why do you look the opposite direction? Change your position. 10 seconds. Stay right there. Stay looking where you was looking at. But he was straight ahead. You saw him. You move, bruh. You move around exactly too fucking much. Like, it ain't that serious, bro, for you to keep jumping around like that, bro. Chill out. You don't have to move extraterrestrial fast on this game. That's just relax. Relax yourself. They not that good. You playing it like you playing them up. I know this is the actual tournament, but you playing it like they taking your fucking toys, my dude. What the f- this bullshit! Oh my god, I hate this fucking game. He can run around and one-shot you, but yet when I hit him, I can't one-shot him at all. Fucking love this game. And all the bullshit that it ever gives us. Like, come on now. Really. Being a pussy. I'm tired of people, bro. Fuck you thought I was at. See how people, when you stay behind cover, you don't know where I'm going at. That's why I keep moving on the battlefield. I don't stay in one spot. Get the fuck. Person on the left is injured. Rush him. He's gonna be by the flag, so you gotta move over there. You gotta do something. You can't just stay back like this. They got to go on the flag. Thank you, KK. You can't just stay in the back and be scared like that. You gotta do something. He on the container. What, That boy was lagging.
Switching sides. One more, we got this. Let's go.
Congrats, KK, you got a new fucking M4, bro. I was not about to lose him, bro. I was not about to lose that. I really wasn't about to lose that.